Ooh. Jeez. I need a pen.
Richardson against Ingram. Richardson dishes to Kronich. Good. He hits again. And this game has his name written all over. Greg, he's been phenomenal in offensive onslaught. Another possession, another assist. And that makes 15 assists.
He's what are you doing?
Step ahead of the defense.
Oh, okay.
And usually you want to go for the 2-for-1 here to maximize the clock.
And Walker's making a change here. Punch check in.
Whoops.
Los Angeles calls.
There you go.
What's your take, guys?
Well, there's no need to foul.
Hey, girls.
Smart, solid defense. Wait for the stop. They get the ball back in 2 seconds. Very good chance.
Come on. All right, what is
check? Whoops. All right, yes. All right. Ty is 233. This is the third overtime, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see what happens. Yeah. Seconds on the clock.
Ooh.
This is tough. Let's see what happens. Oh, wow. 236 to 235. And this is it. Ooh. And this is it. You get the buzzer beater. 7 seconds. 7 seconds left. 7.2. Then, let's see what happens on this. All right. Here we go. Take your time. Yes! Yes! Oh my gosh! The final score is 239 to 237. Lakers won! This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my gosh! Woohoo! That was a good bounce. On the buzzer beater.
Yeah.
Wow! Yes! All right.
I just got the sense they played more with a purpose to win. I mean, all the tension in OT, they have got to be exhausted, but happy. What a game.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan along with our terrific...
Okay, I want to...
Okay.